Is that you're consuming?
Oh, silly me. I dropped my ready instant gravy mix. Good thing it didn't open up.
Open up?
Huh, guys?
Ned! You've contaminated the pool with the thickened saliva. Pink dripping! Pink dripping!
We gotta f- spaghetti!
I think I left that on the bus.
Oh, no, Kevin.
Look at the gravy in my ear.
Mm-hmm. Great! So I end up with a detention because of our stupid eating habits!
Is it that time already? Ooh, gravy cakes! Yum!
Excuse me, Ed, but don't you fear this daily diet of gravy may become detrimental to your health? I swear he's obsessed with this stuff! It's down here! Find it there! Go a lousy day without your lousy gravy, Ed.
You?
Don't prove it! Your voice is like toothpicks in my drumsticks, Eddie!
I agree, Ed. I've always wished Eddie could communicate with a tone of voice that didn't rattle the timbers of every house in a four-block vicinity.
Don't touch that dial, kids.
What about you, Mr. Encyclopediac? I bet I could stop yelling way before you could stop using those big fancy schmancy.
This double D would go wacky if he only used words with one syllable.
Even the doorstop's got you pegged.
Dork and Dorky are having a little tiff. Ain't it precious? What dorks?
Always with this duck word, yes?
Dorks.
Rolf would wager his love of mammal flesh and 25 cents that you cannot renounce this label for the mixed nuts and boys.
I'm in.
Rolf would partake.
This is gonna be a hoot!
No gravy or bust.
Very well, then. I welcome the challenge to my vast resource of the English word.
Yo, Nas, want in on this action?
As if.
Then may the best gentleman win.